Young man, stand up. How are you? I call you up to let you stop accusation. Stop accusing this lady. What is she? Stop accusing her for doing things that she did not do. You know that presently you are accusing her. For stealing, for being unfaithful. She's innocent.
Yes, sir.
Your friend know about it.
Yes, my friend, my friend.
Is your friend, you know about the thing?
Yes, he has told me about his wife.
He's the wife. He's accusing the wife.
Yes, I told you that he will divorce the wife.
He will divorce the wife.
Yes,
oh no! God bless you. Jesus. He said, they want to separate you. And so don't accept. You are coming from where? The panda. You know you were supposed to face polygamy.
Yes.
So can you explain to me what happened?
I got finally left.
You finally left? You didn't want about it. Because I saw the fight was too much and you said, but why should that be? I knew you were not like this, but what is going on suddenly?
Yes.
Where is the man now?
Yeah.
I want to talk with you.
Yeah.
What is your proposition? You want him back or you want your house to be reestablished or what is it? He's kept to the parish.
I suffered so much and I don't even know what to say.
Okay. But you heard the word today?
Yes,
ma'am. He went right beside you.
Yes, ma'am.
And as you have separated the family, you also face it. Yeah. Where?
In
that boy. Stop. Do you want your mom to go back with your father? You already went from your mom. This is not for
you. I really don't know. I grew up and I saw her suffer so much. And in my
life. You have answered me. You have already answered me. You grew up, you saw your mom suffer so much, and you will not even want her to suffer again. Am I right? I say you spoke to me, you don't need to talk to your prophet for a long time. No, is it right what I said?
Yes.
Okay. So if you say ask something, you are a man. If you face that situation of your father tomorrow, what will you do? Amen. Now, You know, he's a man. The man is a man. So how can a man just go low to come and say, mommy, I'm there? This is the situation the man is facing. It's like he has just been dissected. He's telling people that his family is his family, but
it's true. It's very true. So many of his friends have met me and told me the same thing. And I've seen him myself. He's not good at all.
Oh.
He's very sick.
He's very sick. I want to open the package for you. I know you feel it so much, but I really want to talk to you, okay? We can find a way out. We can find a way out. But don't go to a conclusion whether going back to him or doing what. But let us find a comfortable way out. Okay? Clap for Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
If God has brought me to the matter, remember, this is my very first time of seeing you.
And this is my first time of coming here.
It's my first time of coming here. So please go look into it. A friend of yours is not here in this nation. He's writing you from abroad.
Yes, ma'am.
And has been encouraging you to travel.
Yes.
What have you done about it?
I've not done anything about it because I don't have money.
You don't have money to travel.
Yes.
But this thing has been proposed to me. They tell you how things are working there. Is that da 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 da.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Don't worry. We will pray. God will see you in the country.
Amen.
And you are a good guy, but anger has taken over you.
Yes, man of God.
Eh? Right there.
Yes.
But you are afraid when you are addressing yourself to him sometimes. That the man, the anger can just break loose.
Just the anger from the father.
No worries, good family. We will see you. Okay, we will talk together.
Thank you, Jesus.
Who may they do?
Who got this? I'm a bandan. This time I'm a bandan.
I'm a bandan.
Oui.
Je vu la maison. On a conçu et on a collé. Avec un manier de paméliquer comme ça, avec les toits, les tombes droits comme ça.
À côté de chez moi, là où j'ai vu.
Eh oui, et puis la toiture, on a mis la toiture rouge.
Oui.
Hein?
Oui.
C'est la toiture rouge. Je vais te dire, il y a beaucoup de sorcelleries qui ont été pratiquées à côté de vous là-bas.
Oui, là où je suis là, j'ai beaucoup attendu ces prophéties. Ici, là, quand vous étiez là-bas,
c'est là où vous êtes.
Et mon garçon venait ici chaque fois. Maintenant, il ne peut plus venir ici. Là, ce matin, moi et mes soeurs sont ici. Là, on a fait tout moyen pour qu'il vienne ici. Là, il a refusé. Il avait fait l'accident avant-hier. Donc, je ne sais même pas de quoi dire. Mais mon commerce, je ne sais pas quoi.
It's from the place you are. There is a witch. There's somebody practicing witchcraft. Là-bas, là où vous êtes. Je vais vous donner un preuve. Les gens de souris que tu vois là-bas à la maison, tu ne peux même pas parler. Rat souris, c'est grave. Parfois, c'est des moustiques terribles. Toutes ces choses-là, parfois, c'est witchcraft. Et c'est ça qui ravage toute la famille. I will pray for your family. Stand up. As of today, à partir d'aujourd'hui, le Seigneur Jésus-Christ a terminé ta souffrance au nom de Jésus-Christ. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. From today, God has stopped your suffering. Be free completely in Jesus' name.
Thank you.
of Jesus Christ. I was coming and then the Lord told me she is married to the teacher. I said, where is the teacher? Have you ever told me?
This is my first time of coming here.
First time and the first meeting. Clap for Jesus Christ. I was coming and just said, hey, teacher. And then he said, teacher, no child. I said, ah. Peter will not marry another woman. Because you know what I'm saying? This is the wrong thing. Father, rescue her. And serve her for Lord in Jesus' name.
Let it stay.